was a time I was wild, young and handsome. I was smoking cigarettes at age 13. At 17 I was drinking in the taverns with Irish poets, rocketeers and libertines. At 21 I was a full-time gambler, a card squeezer who blistered the bay. I carried a 32-20 in my pocket, and I heeded not the gambler's fallacy. Thereupon I was asked to be a procurer by a young woman of desire named Olivia May. So for mutual financial benefits, we opened up the house of the White Rose Bouquet. Olivia was a beauty and quite flirtatious. She enjoyed the company of rakish men. Yet we fell deeply in love with each other and prospered in her house of ill repute and sin. And even though I was in love with Olivia, there were other girls and indiscretions. A patron of the house was a physician, and he gave me a cure for my transgressions. One night Olivia found my hidden blue bottle with tablets shaped like coffins inside. She mistook them for opiate narcotics and swallowed the mercury chloride. How my heart died when I found her in her green beaded dress dead on the floor. At her service I cocked the 32-20, for I could not stand the sorrow anymore. Now the house of the White Rose Bouquet, oh, it fell into disarray and was torn down. The place is now a beacon of decency, for it's a theater known as the New Amsterdam. At night after the audience has departed, never knowing where they was, once was a brothel. A figure walks across the darkened stage in a green beaded dress carrying a blue bottle.